は15歳の時。
Hi everybody, it's Book Shambi. Welcome to the show.
It's a simple question, do you got it or not? I've been talking to God about the garage, just for the crib that I still haven't bought. Boat rocking, my thoughts going too fast and irrational. I need the 42 and the weight. I'm the ambassador, meaning I gas up the land I came from. Make it rain and the money looking like ransoms. And my brain always steady demanding answers. I've been feeling like I'm fighting with my thoughts. In the bench and the lot, punch in the bag. While he listening to the box. I'm about to get my rock. I need to call up my pops. I'm killing the pain, I'm feeling the change. I'm a villain to once and one on my name. You better think twice about the moves that you make. When your heart is closed, when the truth is erased. Ayy, don't disturb, I'm in a booth. Ayy, my neck shiny like my tooth. Ayy, you're trying to reproduce. Ayy, DMs open, I'ma shoot. Don't disturb, I'm in a booth. Ayy, my neck shiny like my tooth. Ayy, you're trying to reproduce. Ayy, DMs open, I got options. Look, you do not know where I've been. France, 7 a.m. I'm a fan of landed up in Japan for my body with more of the reason to leave. My inhibitions are breathing. I eat the and then I do my deepest. I'm about to run a mile on these. I'm chiropractic to crack smiles on these. I'm 21 trying to make 9, 10 million. 29 quid by size of the Pentagon. Just got the shoes as red as filet mignon. Got magic, I thought she was Hermione. I'm at Hermione. Switch environment, I'm feeling uninspired. Was better precipitate than finding my soul and clarity. I'm burying my sins, the blessing is all my evidence. Ayy, I'm a businessman without a business plan. Racks, I'm playing the fitness. Cyber cadet, renew Illuminati ain't the mantra. I ain't you unless it's. We gotta walk out slowly, I'm usually dramatic. I'm a raw dog life, I ain't doing no habits. I'm a star from the start, they be calling me Patrick. And a like a giant tarantula. Dealing with some whack, thinking they can backstab, make them feel the pain like I'm in. Today I'm living, I'm ripping out the page. They've been asking where the rap said. I don't need the bread, I'ma give it to the fam. Get the job done like TaskRabbit. On the gas, I cannot find the passion. On my cash app, every day looking at coins like, what am I doing? Like, where do I go? Man, I really gotta get the right. You really gotta come to my shows when it is open. Rock the Chanel, like my name Frank Ocean. I dress well, you on that beat, long. I'm paying all the bills though, money been multiplying like an. Do I really need a crib on the hills though? It's probably gonna be good for my mental. I pop out, man, I was a dropout. Whip louder than the rappers arguing on Clubhouse. I'ma throw their hands whenever I go on a run out. Wanna start but don't know when to do it like I'm Bow Wow. Stop the hate, just walk away. They gon' make it home and see the kids. I'm awake and I ain't ducking now. Peace and quiet, running out of style. Mind calling up like stay home. The sessions that you got, tell them you can't make the drive. They sprayin' on a bad day, saw that quote. I don't know if I got 911 to die. It made me cry. Man, it civilized. I ain't born to die. I need to stay a while.
I need to stay a while. I ain't born to
me, that's my mini me.
Progression.
Anything I want, I can afford it.
Listen.
Never hustle backwards, always forward.
Progression.
I can multitask, always on the grind.
Balls.
I can walk and chew gum at the same time.
Balls.
I ain't on hiatus, I ain't missing an action. I'm the center of attention, the main attraction. When I enter the turf, when I pull up,
what happened?
People gather around me like an ice cream truck.
No cap.
People always ask me what I do for a live.
What you do?
I wear many hats, I'm something like Liz.
I love Liz.
Big Supper. Big Supper in the back like what's
she got her
windows out of frame.
Like a field goal pile. Softer than the King Hawaiian roll.
Uh-oh.
Big Supper in the back like what's up, blow the windows out of frame. It's a party when I pull up. Big Supper in the back like what's up, blow the windows out of frame. It's a party when I pull up. Big Supper in the back like what's up, blow the windows out of frame. It's a party when I pull up. Big Supper in the back like what's up, blow the windows out of frame. It's a party when I pull up.
Big subwoofer bouncing like a trampoline. Glass shake when I roll past the scene. Candy apple paint dripping classic green. Everybody eating, you can ask the team. Fast and mean, speakers bumping, tags is clean. Keep me something to f*** on, bad to poke on. Bass hit like an earthquake. Cause hold on, I hit the block and roll on.
Got like 218s. Our favorite Too Short song is in those jeans. Shake it, baby, if you like this song. Do a dance every time they turn it on. It's got more bass than baseball. She down on the. I gotta give her what she want. Turn it up loud and let that bump. Everybody love the funk. Slumping in the trunk. You in the back seat wishing you was in the front. She said something, asking if I heard. I can't hear one word.
Big subwoofer in the back like what's up, blow the windows out of frame. It's a party when I pull up. Big subwoofer in the back like what's up, blow the windows out of frame. It's a party when I pull up. Big subwoofer in the back like what's up, blow the windows out of frame. It's a party when I pull up. Big subwoofer in the back like what's up, blow the windows out of frame. It's a party when I pull up.
Big subwoofer, big cooker, rooftop looker, looked out and saw TJ Hooker, jumped off the roof like Superfly Snooker. You know me, I'm up like a booger, then I treat the like some dice and I shook her. I heard this youngin' screaming like a yelling that they coming. We ain't running, it's a new day, still got that. If these wanna take it back to 88, turn the music down before we locking horns. Keep the party going, it's a false alarm.
Big subwoofer in the back like what's up, blow the windows out of frame. It's a party when I pull up. Big subwoofer in the back like what's up, blow the windows out of frame. It's a party when I pull up. Big subwoofer in the back like what's up, blow the windows out of frame. It's a party when I pull up. Big subwoofer in the back like what's up, blow the windows out of frame. It's a party when I pull up. Big subwoofer. Big sub, big sub, big sub, big sub, in the back like what's up, blow the windows out of frame. It's a party when I pull up. Big sub.
Live from Yankee Stadium in the Bronx, MLB The Show with a good one coming at you. It's the Tampa Bay Rays taking on the New York Yankees. First pitch coming your way next. All right, ready to get underway. John Birdie at the plate.
Leading off for the Rays, the center fielder, number 5, John.
And a pitch.
Birdie.
Swing and a foul back. That's out of play.
First pitch, 7 o'clock.
And he lays down a bunt. On the run, sends it over to first. They handle the bunt and get the out. Here's Wander Franco.
Batting second, the shortstop, Wander Franco.
And there's a foul ball. No score, just getting started, top of the first. Next offering is in for a strike.
Backdoored him with a breaking ball. Just got the corner. There's nothing you can really do with that.
Got him looking. And two away now. Two outs, base is empty. And stepping in for the Rays, Salvador Perez. First pitch, not close. Breaking ball in there for a strike. The 1-1. And a swing and a miss.
Definitely not a pitch location you're expecting up there as a hitter when you know the guy's got a good sinker ball. If he can get in that location, boy, you've got to look top to bottom, and that's going to make it very difficult to hit.
And he deals. Swings and misses. That's the third out. Back for more from the Bronx. And stepping in for the Yankees, Cedric Mullins.
For the Yankees, the center fielder, Cedric Mullins.
The pitch. This one is smashed down the right field line. Way back there. Fair and gone. Cedric Mullins sends it out. And they jump out front. It's 1-0.
With this guy's velocity, a changeup is really a break for a hitter. He got a BP fastball, didn't move a whole lot, but he absolutely tattooed it.
And now big number 99, Aaron Judge. Good contact guy, good defender.
The right fielder, Aaron.
That one is absolutely belted. Grabs it right up against the wall.
Not fooled at all right there. He was clearly all over it. But sometimes you hit it too hard and right at someone. You're looking for one of those bloop hits to get a knock sometimes.
Line drive caught. Digging in, Giancarlo Stanton. Big time power.
The designated hitter, Giancarlo Denton.
First pitch, and he just misses.
That's where you want it. It's a good miss.
Next offering is fouled back. And the pitch. Tapped at the plate, but it's a foul ball. And here it comes. And a swing and a miss. And that's that. Second inning set to go. Here's Joey Gallo.
Leading off for Tampa Bay, the left fielder, Joey
Cool, back to work. And the pitch is outside, ball one. Swing and a miss. And it's 1-1. The wind and the pitch. And a count 1-2. Righty to the plate. And that one fouled off. The punch out there, and there's one down. And now it's DJ LeMahieu digging in.
DJ LeMahieu.
And he swings and misses at the initial offering. Just missed. One down, base is empty. So a foul ball makes it 1-2. And now 2-2. And a pitch. And there's ball four.
What a battle. It's not always easy laying off a 3-2 pitch. And I tell you what, he earned that walk.
The first baseman.
And the batter now is Joey Votto.
Joey Votto.
That one the other way. Calls it in. And there's two away. And it's Lourdes Gurriel Jr.
That is seven. The designated hitter. Lourdes Gurriel.
Pitch misses inside. 1-0. And the righty deals. On the ground. And that's a base hit. Lau at the plate.
The right fielder, number 8, Brandon Lau.
And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at one. First and second, two down. Comes up empty on the swing, 0-2 now.
Good pitch right there. Tied him up on the hands. If I'm out there on the bump, I'm going right back in there.
And a swing and a miss. And that's the third out. We head to the bottom of the second, and now the first baseman, Anthony Rizzo.
For the Yankees, the first baseman, Anthony Rizzo.
The pitch. Edge of the zone for a strike, and it's 0-1. Way inside, gets out of the way.
Straighten him up a little bit.
The 1-1. Swing and a miss. He was late. Strike two.
Kelly left that changeup up. Got away with one there, and he'll take it, but doesn't want to make that mistake again.
Next offering is fouled back.
Well, the hitter's got his timing down for the breaking ball. If you're a pitcher, if you can get that fastball in on the hand, it's going to be very difficult for that hitter to get the barrel to it.
And now it's William Contreras.
The catcher, William Contreras.
Up the middle. Roll over to Votto. Two up, two down. Now it's Austin Meadows. Swings through that one. 0-1.
Wow. That's not even close to the zone.
And the 0-1. And that one wrapped foul. Down and in, moved his feet. And a pitch. Got him. Down on strikes, and he knew it. back in New York. New inning getting started. Now up for Tampa Bay, Abraham Toro.
The second baseman, Abraham.
The pitch.
Toro.
Swing and a miss. It's 0-1.
This guy's got such a good sinker. As a hitter, you've got to look up in the zone. If you look down, you're going to be chasing stuff in the dirt.
And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it. And he chases that one. And a quick out number one. John Birdie next now to hit for the Rays. 0-1 so far.
John Birdie.
First pitch doesn't find the zone. Corner infielders playing in. And the right-hander deals. And another ball. Right-hander kicks, deals. And that misses upstairs. Now 3-0. The 3-1. And now it's filled up. Out to short. Gets it to first. First two batters retired here in the top of the third. So next to the plate for Tampa Bay, Wander Franco. His first at bat was a strikeout. Check swing. He went. That's strike one. Kicks and deals. And a swing and a miss. Franco tries to check his swing. Now a look to third. No swing. The 1-2. Lifted in the air right center field. Mullins settles underneath it, and that will end the inning. Ready to go for the last half of the inning. Here's Nicholas Castellanos.
For the Yankees, the third baseman, Nick
Clevinger, back to work. Swing and a miss. Strike one. But why to kick the pitch? Swings through that.
Down, open.
Right through there, got him. And one gone. Brad Miller now.
Got a throwback. No batting gloves.
Miller.
And first offering is fouled off. Foul ball. And he'll shoot. And down on strikes he goes. Two down. Now here is Cedric Mullins. He's already homered in this one. And that's a bunt single. That was placed perfectly.
Well, he saw an opportunity to drop and drag bunt and made it work out. And now they've got some speed on first. So we'll see if they try to get him into motion.
Clevinger with a pickoff throw. And he's back in safely. Now it's Aaron Judge up to the plate. First offering misses the mark. Mullins leads off first with two down to the inning. Clevinger checks the runner. Not in time. He's safe. Another throw over. And he's back again. The 1-0. Swing and a miss as he was late that time. Righty delivers. Check swing, and that's a ball.
Whoa, recognize that pitch just in time, able to keep those hands back.
2-1 on Judge. Judge rips that one way back there. Bangs off the wall. Lau throws to second. Not going to get him. He's in there. And here's Corey Seager to hit.
The batter, number 5. Shortstop, Corey.
Clevinger with a pickoff throw to second, but way too late. Safe there. Pickoff throw. Throw to second. Not in time. He's there easily. Two outs. Two in scoring position. Next pitch is outside. Steps off, looks to third. Nothing happened. And he hits a ground ball right side. On to first. And Seager is set down. Out number 3. Welcome back. Start of the 4th. And now it's Salvador Perez to the plate.
For Tampa Bay, the catcher, number 13.
The right-hander Salvador back to work.
Perez.
That one not close. And it's 1-0. The wind of the pitch.
That's a ball. Two balls, no strike.
Good eye right there.
Now in this 3-ball count, down in the ball game, you've got to be very selective. Take your walk if they'll give it to you.
That's a base hit. Off to a good start with a leadoff dive.
Well, that was an important at bat in this game, so great job there stepping up to the challenge. I could watch base hits like that one all day long, and so could every hitting coach in the league. Just a nice line drive into center field.
This one popped up. Miller drifts towards it. Puts it away for the out. Pretty good job on the mound in this one, Siggy. It feels like we've seen a lot of off-balance swings.
Yeah, just one free pass, and obviously he's not a big strikeout guy, but he gets soft contact and he gets out.
And first offering is fouled off. At the belt and finals. And it's fouled away. Cut on and miss. Struck him out. Two away. So digging in, Joey Votto.
First baseman, Joey Votto.
On the ground, right side, and he can't come up with it. Knocks it down.
Now batting, designated hitter, Lourdes Gurriel.
Liner to second, and picked on the hop. To first, in time, got him. Bottom of the 4th, and now Giancarlo Stanton.
Leading off for the Yankees, the designated hitter,
The pitch.
Giancarlo.
And ball one. Just missed.
Well, he looks more focused at the plate and working the count after that first at-bat strikeout.
The 2-0 is in for a strike. Time asked for at the plate prior to the 2-1 pitch. The 2-1.
A rare three-ball count here. He's been throwing strikes all day. Got to be ready to hit if you're in the box.
And that's ball four.
I don't think he really wanted to pitch to him right there anyhow.
Anthony Rizzo steps to the plate. 0-for-1, he struck out swinging last time.
Rizzo.
That's in there for strike one.
It's just been an impressive outing so far. Continues to pound the zone pitch after pitch. And he's been able to stay down. That's what's been key.
Hit on the ground might be two. Toro tossed to second. Adovato. And they turn it. Two outs. Base is empty. And the batter now, William Contreras.
The catcher.
Grounded out his first time up. Pitch misses inside, and that's ball one. Two down, nobody on. This ball's chopped on the ground. Fires over to first. That's out number three. I got my blessing to get the blessing for the bread. Back in the Bronx, ready now for the fifth inning. And now the right fielder, Brandon Lau.
The right fielder, number eight. Brandon Lau.
And he deals. Bounced up the middle. Seager handles the chance. Tosses to first. And the leadoff hitter retired in the fifth.
Good sinker low in the zone right there and produced exactly what he was looking for. Ball on the ground. Nice ground out.
Toro, the batter now as he swings and misses for strike one. Next offering is fouled back. Here comes a pitch. Got him swinging. He chased the changeup. Two gone now. John Birdie next to him for the Rays.
John Birdie.
Swung on, popped up left side. And that is that. Back in the Bronx, we head to the bottom of the fifth. And stepping in for the Yankees, Austin Meadows.
The left fielder, Austin Meadows.
The right hander back to work. Off the mark there. And that's ball one. Yeah, that's outside. Next offering is in for a strike. Swing and a line drive, base hit out of the center field, and the leadoff man aboard. Safe at second with a leadoff double.
Man, those are the types of hits where you don't feel any vibration in your hands whatsoever. Such a good feeling. A well-deserved double on a great swing. Got everything going on time. He stayed balanced and he squared it up about as well as you could possibly ask.
Castellanos now in the box. Comes up empty with a swing there. Swing and a high fly ball out there towards left field. Brings it in. One down. Here's the second baseman, Brad Miller. He struck out swinging in his first at bat.
Brad Miller.
First pitch just misses. Meadows, the runner at second with one away. Next offering is in for a strike. That one missed. Left-hand batter waits. Time asked for now ahead of the 3-1 pitch. Left-hand hitter waits, and he walked him.
Maybe a little loss of focus on the mound right there. Pretty much gifted him first base with a quick free pass.
Cedric Mullins will hit next. He's already homered here in this one. In there, and it's 0-1.
Really good job in this spot to get ahead in the count. He's going to have to continue, finish off this hitter.
Next pitch misses inside, and a count 1-2. And now before the 1-2, time is called at home plate. The 1-2. Center field. Makes the grab, 2 down. Aaron Judge at the plate. Siggy, he's got a history of coming through in the big spots. I know I like to talk about, I'm not sure whether clutch actually exists, but you look at the numbers, and this guy always seems to deliver in those spots. In the dirt, but kept close. And the runners will move up. Second and third, 2 down. Swing and a miss. 1-2. And now before the 1-2, time is called at home plate. Swing and a miss, and that is that. Back here at the ballpark, now batting Wander Franco.
Leading off to the road.
A pitch. And a swing and a miss there.
It really looks like these hitters have been in between with their timing today. Good fastball, excellent slider, but they've not been able to commit to one velocity and stay there.
Next offering is fouled back. Kicks and fires. Swings and pulls it foul to the right side. Side. Got him swinging, and now one away. Salvador Perez next to hit for the Rays.
Salvador Perez.
And fouled off. The wind of the pitch. There's the swing and a miss.
Tonight, his slider has been really impressive. I mean, tight spin. Seems like the hitters aren't picking it up out of the hand.
On the ground at first. And he takes it himself for the out. Joey Gallo steps to the plate.
Now batting left fielder, Joey Gallo.
And he swings and misses at the initial offering. Swing and a miss. And a pitch. And 1-2. And a pitch.
He's trying to stay down in the zone, but the hitter just will not chase. Now back in a 2-2 count, he's going to have to go to something else to get him out.
The next pitch misses. 3-2 down. And it's ball four. He missed down low.
His ability to draw walks has been something that's been part of his career since day one.
Here's DJ LeMahieu. And that one fouled off. Next offering is fouled back. Runner on the go. And a foul ball. The 0-2. And down on strikes. That ends the frame. Back now in the Bronx. Now it's Corey Seager.
Leading off for the Yankees, the shortstop, Corey
Clevinger, back Seager to work. And a good fastball to start him off at strike one.
Well, he's been incredibly efficient in this one. First pitch strike percentage over 70%. That's well above league average, and that's what's allowed him to pitch well up until this point.
Next offering is downstairs. And a pitch. And now it's even up. Time called. The 2-2 will have to wait just a second. The 2-2. And that one is lifted in the air. Gallo drifts towards it. Pulls it down and he makes the catch. One up, one down. And now it's Giancarlo Stanton.
Giancarlo Stanton.
And that's a base hit. So they get a man aboard with a one-out single.
Well, clearly he was ready to hit right there. Fastball pretty much middle, and that's what you fall. Asleep dreaming Anthony about as a hitter, so no surprise he put a great swing on it.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. Now pitching for Tampa Bay, number 33, David.
So they're making a move for a bat off the bench. Luis Torrens, runner on first with one down. Ground ball right side, could be two. To second, that's one. Double play. And that'll do it for the inning. Here in New York, top of inning number 7. And here's the first baseman, Joey Votto.
The first baseman, number 19, Joey Votto.
Welcome back. We're in the 7th. We have a new pitcher on the mound, Andrew Kittredge. And he'll work on holding this lead.
Andrew. Get ready.
And a pitch. And first offering is fouled off. Looking to get the tying run on base. And a foul ball. Here's the 0-2. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. One out. Here's Lourdes Gurriel Jr.
The designated hitter, Lourdes. Your attention, please. Pinch hitting for the Rays. Number 7, Vidal Bruján.
Yeah.
That's to third. Davis handles, whips it to first, and that quickly two away.
That's what a good sinker is designed to do. Get a guy to roll over a little bit, hit the ball on the ground, kill some worms while you're at it.
Brandon Lowe.
Lowe now at the plate as he swings through strike one. The 0-1. Swing and a miss as he was late.
It might be time to choke up a little bit, get that front foot down early, maybe even just spread out. He's really late right now.
Next offering is down low.
Really good take, especially with two strikes.
And here it comes. Stays alive. Here's a 1-2. Rolled softly, but that goes foul. And a swing and a miss. And good work there as he gets a 1-2-3. Back at Yankee Stadium, set for the last half of the seventh. Here's the catcher, William Contreras.
The catcher.
The pitch.
Contreras
just missed. And now the lefty. There's a strike. Here's a 1-1. Liner, base hit.
Solid swing from start to end, on time with everything, really good balance, nice extension, and he met it out front for the line drive knock.
So now a pinch hitter, Miguel Andujar. A runner at first for him, nobody out.
Miguel Andujar.
In there for strike one. Contreras on at first, nobody out. On the ground, could be two, and he's out on the tag. Two down. Two outs, bases empty. Nick Castellanos at the plate now.
Nick Castellanos.
And that one got a piece of him.
That pitch right there didn't even sniff the zone. He was all out of whack on that delivery.
The batter,
so two down. Brad second Miller stepping in now for the Yankees.
Miller.
And the first pitch misses for ball one.
If you're the pitcher, you've got to go right at this guy. It's the number nine hitter in the lineup. You can't be afraid of contact in this situation.
Now a 1-1.
Gonna really need to hang in there with that front side against this left-handed breaking ball.
The pitch. Fouled off left side. Swing and a miss, and he's down on strikes, and that'll do it. Concentrating my balance, give life a better chance. Ready to begin the eighth, and now it's the switch hitting second baseman, Abraham Torres.
Second baseman, Abraham Toro.
The pitch. There's the strike.
0-1 for him.
Next offering is foul back. swing and a miss, and he is down on strikes for the third straight at bat.
Now
back to the top of the lineup. Here's a speed threat, John Birdie, for the fourth time tonight. Bunting, and it's in the air. Out number two. Wander Franco next to hit for the Rays.
Wander Franco.
Foul ball there. Ball and one now. To the right side. Miller collects it. The throw to first. Franco gone on the play. Rays retired in order. Ready for the bottom of the eighth. Here's the Yankees leadoff hitter, Cedric Mullins.
Leading off for the Yankees, the center fielder, Cedric.
The big lefty turns, kicks, deals. And he bunts, but that's a foul ball. Next offering misses, and that is ball one. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. One gone here. Here is Aaron Judge.
Right fielder, Aaron.
And he swings and lifts one to deep center field. That one's carrying. Got it. Bangs against the wall, but holds on.
Well, that's a great effort just to get to that one, and an even better one to take on the wall and hang on to the baseball for the out.
And there's a foul ball.
Man, this has been a real important inning in relief. I mean, so far, they've been doing a great job holding that deficit at one.
The wind of the pitch. That misses the zone. And a count one and two. The wind of the pitch. He swings and fouls one off. Two down, nobody on. And a good eye there. In the air, out towards right center. Birdie ranging into the alley, and he makes the catch. And that is that. All set for the start of the inning. Here's the power-hitting catcher, Salvador Perez.
The catcher, number 13, Salvador Perez.
Kittredge, back to work. Swing and a tapper that rolls foul. Oh, and two now. And a foul ball, he stays alive. Got him! And that's the first out. And now it's Joey Gallo.
The left fielder, Joey Gallo.
And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at one. And the righty deals. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. That's out number two. Up to the plate steps DJ LeMahieu.
Your attention, please. Pinch hitting for the Rays. Number 35, Cody Bellinger.
And a foul ball. Crowd locked in right now. One run game here in the ninth. 0-2 as he waves at that one. Two outs. Trying to bunt his way on. Castellanos. He's in there.
Always feels amazing getting a job done when the team needs you to come through. It's just bigger than your own individual stats. Now a huge at bat in this game coming up.
And now the first baseman, Joey Votto. Tapped at the plate, but it's a foul ball. Righty delivers. And one fouled off. Righty to the plate. In the air, right field. Judge is under it. He's got it. Ball game. The Yankees strand the tying run on base to win it.
Well, this one was all about the pitching and defense. Outstanding job of the pitchers, really attacking hitters, trusting what the catcher was putting down, and trusting the guys standing behind him to make the plays defensively. Sometimes you want to see a high-scoring game, but sometimes you can appreciate the artistic beauty of what these guys did on the mound today.
The final 1-0. They hang on to win it by a run. For Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show, I'm John Ciambi saying so long.
Final line score tonight.